eat fried broccoli stems. Start by separating the broccoli heads from the broccoli stems. Cut the stems so they're a little bit thinner. 1 cup of flour, 1 egg, seasoning on the screen, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/2 cup of milk, mix well. Throw those broccoli stems into your batter and coat well. Once your grease is hot, throw them in there, let them brown on each side, take them out, immediately season with salt. Can't think of a better way to